and small, who loved every creature from tiny to tall.
I love every animal that there's no doubt. I love them so much.
Tinky Dunky called out. Really?
Said Wonky.
Which do you love best? Which animals do you love more than the rest?
I don't really know.
We Dinky confessed.
I never thought which I love more than the rest.
She heed and she horned and pondered a while. She shook her wee mane then with a big smile.
Reindeer,
she said,
and donkeys that bray. Slippers and goats. I love beautiful horses with smooth glossy coats. With all of my heart, I love lambs too. Camels and antelopes, calico moo.
And as Wonky listened, his face was deadpan, but he was devising an outrageous plan.
Those animals that you love so much, the reindeer, horses, camels and such, have one thing in common, and it's not their moves. Can you guess what it is?
They all have hooves.
You love hoofed animals with all your heart. That makes you hoof-hearted, he said, feeling smart.
Hoof-hearted, hoof-hearted, without a doubt. I'm hoof-hearted,
Dinky called out. But Daddy then brayed aloud happily.
Is your granny hoof-hearted?
He asked with glee. Off Dinky trotted and was back in a tick.
Daddy says she's hoof-hearted and had a giggling fit.
Laughing some more, Wonky then said,
go and ask Mummy, she's out in the shed.
Away Dinky ran, then back she darted.
Yes, Daddy,
she said,
Mummy's also hoof-hearted.
I'm glad she's admitted it,
he said with a guffaw. Dinky's dad was now rolling around on the floor. Then he slowly got up, saying, oh no, no more. And he headed outside through the stable door. Catching him quickly before he departed, Dinky asked,
Daddy, are you hoof-hearted?
Well, Dinky,
said Wonky,
to tell you the truth and to answer your question, here, pull my hoof.
Rotten chicken.